Hello guys, Nightspectre here, bringing you super amazing Wagon adventure. Now, sometimes you'll see me post videos like these in which I actually play a game that's not League of Legends. I just want to let you guys know that this game exists. You can get it on the Sura for $3, that's like 2.50 euros, and I think £2, I don't know. And I found it quite amazing, so I'm going to show you how it is, and if you like to try it out, I'll put a link below. And you can play it as well, it's not expensive, it's the price of a pint of beer in an expensive club, maybe. Or you can buy French fries with it. Or your nation's equivalent. Of course, I'm Belgian, so I always think in French fries. Let us begin, shall we? So, this has an odd look to it. It's like watching a tube. Let's see, help and options, graphics. That's why. Third effect, let's turn that off. Better, isn't it? Of course it is. Very well, I like the rest. And, well, maybe I should check out the controls. I don't have an Xbox controller. Show me keyboard and mouse, WASD and space. And mouse, of course it's mouse controls. You will see why. Let's get started then, shall we? Up to a new adventure. So it's a game that tries to parody the Oregon Trail. Oregon Trail, not Oregon Trail, which is also a parody on the Oregon Trail, but that game hasn't been released yet, so... Ooh, we can actually edit these. Well, then we shall. The first party member was me, Nightspectre. I hope it's... Ooh, just barely big enough. Yeah, and I'm a male. And I look like... I look like this guy, trust me. Trust me on this one, I am such a guy. Who shall we take on our trail? I actually haven't thought of this. I will bring Reginald K. Yeah, sure. It was a typo. Never mind. Reginald K. No, Reginaldo. Yes. Oh, Reginaldo. Yes, he's a guy, and he is a ginger who always blushes when I look at him. And we of course need a chick, or else how are we going to repopulate in Oregon? I don't know. So we'll call her. What's her face? Oh, it even fits. Oh, I'm a hero. I can't even ask. Great. What's her face? Female, green hair. Those eyes, man. Those green eyes. She's blind. Redhead. Well, you know what they say about redheads. They have red hair. Fine! Let's go on an adventure! Yeah! They traveled in their wagon. Oh, I can choose a wagon? The standard wagon? And all the rests are locked, so standard wagon it shall be. Here we go! They set off into the forest. Yes, yes, I got it! I got this! Oh, they actually explain the controls, eh? So here we are, a day tree, seeing some animals in an upcoming clearing. They hurried ahead. They needed to stock on food supplies. Fine! Turkey! Nom 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 turkey! And... skunk! I don't want skunk. I want turkey. It's a skunk again. So as you can see, this is actually in the style of the Oregon Trail, if you have played that game, if you're old enough for that. Bandits! You will not steal my cattle, or, well, can't call it cattle, it's all birds and stuff, so... Whatever the equivalent is of cattle. Stop it. You will never defeat the Grand Nightspectre with rocket launchers! Oh my god, not a woman! Some of the bandits could actually aim. Oh, what? They can? Bring it! I can actually dodge, so that's like shotgun time. Oh my god, they actually can aim. Not the girl. Stop shooting the girl. The wagon for wild berries. Okay, so same controls. Why the girl again? Stop using the girl, damn it. On her way back to the wagon, she noticed an entrance to a cave. She decides to investigate. Why would you investigate this? No. Can't. We can't go back, so it's quite dark in the cave. Yes, indeed. And what's going to happen upon lighting the torch? The giant spiders! What's her face? Ran from the cave. Of course you should. We reached the crossing. Yes, that's the crossing, all right. What's her face had the brilliant idea to try and jump over... Woman, never listen to women. Do listen to the women. They might sometimes be right. Let's go and swim through. There were boulders in the river. Damn it, should have jumped. Well, that's what I get. Well, it's not that hard. There were a lot of... Oh, great. Just great, thanks. That's easy enough. There was a pirate ship! Oh, crap. No, spy dudes. Keep spraying. My god. Oh, thank god it was me that... That's weird. Thank god it was me that got hit and not What's-A-Face. But we finally made it out into the Great Plains. Da, 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 da. Oh, never mind, buffaloes! Singing's for later. We must pillage and make them near extinct, like what actually happened. So, What's-A-Face finally got some health, which is good as well. No! I don't even know. Ronaldo or Reginaldo. Buffalo. Mushroom. Are there some shrooms on the Oregon Trail? It would be awesome. It would make the legends more awesome as well. A legend about buffalo killing people high on shrooms. Oh, which means there are snakes next, yeah, probably. I know my internet memes. No, I got hit. My poor black face. How am I going to explain this to the old wife? Some angry buffaloes charged at the wagon. What did I do to you? It's What's-A-Face that's shooting you guys, not me. Well, she is in the cart, so I can't really blame them. Hey, hell for me. Yeah, screw you, What's-A-Face. When I go... Oh, Reginaldo got hit. A fur trader. I have lots of furs. I'm not a furry. Health. Great. Yeah, Reginaldo, you take it. Everyone takes it. What's-A-Face? Sorry, we were out of fur. Civil war battle? This isn't historically correct. Or is it? I don't know. I'm not an American. Who was that? Me again? Oh, the cannons actually hurt. Oh, and they actually take a lot of shooting as well. I need a new weapon. Oh, you don't have to click. You can just hold it in. Right? Well, this is of course good because the pistol has infinite amounts of ammo. But don't do it with the good weapons you might be able to find, like a bow. Apparently a bow is a good weapon. We shall see. Die. Oh, it continues. It pierces enemies. The wagon's interference in the battle decimated both Union and the both? The war was lightened and Reginaldo during the travels? What? At night. Why, I grow font? What? Nightspectre brought the flower back to the camp and gave it to Reginaldo. Here, Reginaldo! Oh, crap. I'm in love with what? Ooh! That's actually good. I don't mind. Hey, he gave me health. Oh my god! It's a zombie! Oh wait, I have piercing, so I could... Yes indeed, yeah, I figured as much. The power of arrows compel you! Oh crap, I'm out of arrows! My sweet black ass belongs to Reginaldo and not you guys! It seems this disease had also wait, no, I wanted to loot the weapons first! Buffalo! Oh no, those are turkeys. Wait, there are turkeys in the plains? No, oh, Reginaldo! I loved you. Oh, they just carry on without me? Bastards! If What's-A-Face gets it on with Reginaldo, I will haunt his ass. What's-A-Face? Stop doing those stupid ideas. We're going around. Yeah, probably wise. I thought as much. Oh, a desert? Really? And I came across an experienced traveler named Christopher. Hi, Christopher, you want to join our crew?
Oh, really? 50 animal hides? No!
Venomous. No! No, what's her face? Yeah. Now what, snakes? Now I can collect hides. Great, amazing. If only I didn't buy as much health. The hungry vultures made things even worse. Those aren't vultures. They're parakeets. Oh crap, snake. I've had it with these motherfucking snakes in this motherfucking desert. What? Oh, I have an assault rifle, apparently. Nope, it's just an automatic aiming weapon. Well, who am I to judge?
Oh, I just unlocked something.
So as you can see, this game is kind of roguelike-y. If you die, you will die. You need to start over again. But you unlock stuff further and further on in the game. Oh, even more bows. Great job, what's her face? She was in a giant anthill of doom. Oh my! But they are weak to my arrows. But holy crap, am I weak to their giant freaking fangs, Mendelus. Well, Reginaldo, you're all that's left, and you're going the wrong way. Oh my god, Reginaldo! No, you stupid Reginaldo! Now there's going to be a fur trader. Oh, that's not too bad. What do you have in mind, fur trader? Supplies for animal hides? Yes. I don't have anything. I'm done trading. Reginaldo does not wear your stupid furs. It's not even fashionable anymore. I will shoot snakes, for snake skin is the new leather. Which makes what I said obsolete, probably. A shotgun? The hungry? Yeah. It's making me start all over again. Reginaldo. We need to watch her face. She was a very good navigator. She was the Nami of our crew. And I don't know who I was. Not the Monkey D. Luffy, even though I probably stretched some stuff back in that beautiful night with Reginaldo. Oh, an ancient ruin. Let's not go in there, Reginaldo. Roman? Romans? Never mind, it's dark in here as well. Very dark. But upon lighting a torch filled with guns and ammunition. Nice. Yes. Yes. Reginaldo returned to the wagon with the guns. A mountain pass. Brr. I'm already getting chilly. What? A sword? What am I going to do with a sword?
Ha ha! He-Man!
The sword was some kind of ancient magical thing. I was a bunch of ninjas wanting it back. Oh, ha!
No, they're coming from the sides! Reginaldo only knows back and front. No, Reginaldo!
Well, guys, that's the end of my game. Just a little sneak peek, I'm not going to play any more of this because it's up to you for your own adventure if you've liked what you've seen, of course. If you don't like what you've seen, well, then don't buy it because you're not going to enjoy it. It's quite a hard game. It plays a bit like Faster Than Light, because I think that the more things you unlock, like new carriages that might be stronger, you can go even further and further until you finally finish the game. Which is something you like to do as a gamer. We like to complete stuff and then feel real good about ourselves. And I think this game can do that to you. So I'll put a link below, feel free to click it. If you like what you've seen, just tell me, I'm here. So guys, I will see you next time. Whatever it is I'll do, whenever it is I'll do it. Bye-bye!